It has been too damn long since I made a video.
You know what, guys? Since my last video, I've been in the mountains of Machu Picchu, the mountains of North Carolina, and the whole time I'm saying to myself, how can I come this far on YouTube only to slow down? Now, but real talk. Society wants us to spend a quarter of our lives in school only to struggle at finding a job when we get out. Well, not me. If I want to show you guys that you can start at nothing and build to something, then I gotta build to something. I can't just stop at 67,000 subscribers. That only makes sense. It's time, guys. It's time to take this channel to the next level. We gotta get 100,000 subscribers, and then 200, and then 500, and then 1,000,000. If the people want me to put out full tracks, then I gotta put out full tracks. If the people wanna buy beats, then I gotta supply beats. If the people want more content, then I'm gonna give them more content. And that more starts today. Now what do you say we make a hit? So we're gonna start with some melodies. I wanna get all the melodies down, and then we'll add the drum. So first I got the main pluck, a little pluck. Let's get it. All right, next I got some little piano stabs with the echo on it, so it's got a nice, like, you know, nice little vibe to it. Let's get that in there. Alright, so now I got a separate pluck that I'm going to use as a lead for another section. So I'm going to mute the first one that we recorded and record it over those piano stabs. So let's get that. Alright, so now that we got that recorded, I got another lead for another section. So I'm going to record that over the piano stabs. Let's go. Oh, on to the drums. All right, so I got all my instruments muted, and we're just going to do drums. If you want to hear everything, you got to wait till the end. Okay, so first we're going to get the kick in there. Alright, so since you saw me hit the side of the keyboard, that's because I'm gonna type in high notes there, and just since I have a 25 key keyboard, it limits me, so I can't do that. But I'm gonna draw that in. Alright, so I've had people ask me why I don't draw in hi-hats, and I'm actually gonna do that for this track, just because I have more of a complex pattern that I wanna lay down. And if you don't know how to do that and you wanna know how to do that, I think the easiest way is probably where it says the time signature. By default, it should be 4/4 at the top bar. Change that to like 4/62, or so you can draw in 60-second notes or whatever you want to draw in. And then I just go to the pencil tool and draw in, like, if I'm going to do a 4-measure loop, then you draw a little an empty area and then stretch it for 4 measures. And then you can just draw your pattern within there. So that's how I do it. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I'll show you guys what I got. Alright, so here's what I drew in. Clap. Now I'm going to start adding my percussive elements, starting with like a little tom type of thing. Let's go. All Now we got that dinner bell, cause we cooking. Alright, now I'm gonna add a crash to really help set off when the beat drops. Let's go. Alright, so now that we've got all the elements laid down, it's time to arrange. I just wanna see the world. Is that too much to ask for? Too many blank pages in my passport, eh? I could care less about the fame, but if that's what it takes, let the whole world know my name, like, hey. Hey. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. If you have subscribed, tell your friends to subscribe, cause I got more music, more content, more beats coming out. Let's go.